when we are moving the puck here, we want to move the puck as quickly and as many times as we can until we get to the top of the circle of the net where we're attacking, and then we'll get a shot and a rebound.